Hi there. We're going to be working on some rhythm drills, how to hear rhythms and then write them down correctly. We'll do some practice on that. Now, these are very short. This is for a very beginning oral skills, guys, for people who this is the first time they've ever done it, you know. So each example or exercise is going to be just 2 measures long. This is called bingo, bango, bongo. All the bingo ones will be 4/4 time, all the bango will be 3/4 time, and all the bongos will be 2/4 time. Okay, so you don't need manuscript paper for this. You can just use a piece of paper and draw a line. Each one will be 2 measures. Okay, so I'll give you an example of what this is going to look like. Okay, so I'm just going to make one up right now, and all right. You can hear what it sounds like, and then I'll show you or tell you what the answer would be. Okay. All right. So this is going to be. Let's say this is in a 4/4 time, 2 measures. Okay. So I'd play something like this: 1, 2, 3, 4. And your job would be to listen to it and go da ba da dee da do do. Try to memorize that. And then you try to write it out. So that'd be da 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 dee da do do. All right, so that's quarter, 2/8 notes. Da da da. And then quarter, 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 half, half. All right. And that's what you'd write down. Okay, so that's what we're gonna do, okay? All right, so let's do number one. And this is in 4/4 time. This is bingo one. Bingo one. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. And you want to listen to how long the sounds last, because you remember, rhythms are little units of time, and so they have to last a certain amount of time depending on the speed of the piece, the tempo of the piece. Okay, so I'm going like that. I could do it one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now that last measure was ba-da-dee-da-doo. So that's 2/8 notes, 2/8 notes, and then a half note. Da-da-dee-da-doo. Da-da-dee-da-doo. Now the first one had a quarter rest in it on the fourth beat. Ba-da-doo. Da-da-dee-da-doo. Okay. All right, here's bingo two. Now I'm not gonna give the answers to you anymore. The answers will be at the end of this exercise. I'm just gonna play them now. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. So you want to do is you want to memorize, focus on memorizing it, all right? And usually I go last measure. I try to do that first. The first time through, I do the last measure. Memorize it really quick and then try to write it down. Don't do the whole thing. Listen to it all the way through. Do the last measure first because it's usually the one you can remember the easiest. Don't get bogged down by trying to figure out the very first. In fact, don't write anything down when I first play it. Just listen to it. And then try to do that last measure. I find it to be the best way to do it. All right. Because it's the last thing I played, and you can usually repeat it real quickly. Then you can do it's easy to get the first measure, right? And when you do more than 2 measures, it's even more important to try to get that last part of the melody right off the bat. Okay. All right, now for bingo three. Bingo three, still in 4/4 time. Okay. One, two, three, four. So that last measure, focus right on it. Rest, da dee. So if you don't get anything, get that. If you get that, it's easier to get the first one. All right. Try to get this the second time through. One, two, three, four. Okay, so that first measure was dee da dee da da doo. So that measure is like a repeat. First two beats, and then the second two beats are repeat of the first two beats, rhythmically. Okay, bingo four. Still in 4/4 time. We're still in the bingos. We haven't gotten to the bongos yet, or the bangos. Or bingo 4/4 time. Here we go. Two measures, 4/4 time. Here we go. One, two, three, four. One. Try to get that last measure. Okay. Write that down, just the rhythm. Can I play it again? One, two, three, four. Seems kind of quiet. Okay, pause. If you need more time for any of these, go ahead and pause the video for a second, you know. Okay, here's bango one, bango one, bango. I like saying that, bango. All right, now these are in 3/4 time. There's going to be three of these. Bangos, there's three bangos. And this first, they're all in 3/4 time, okay? 3/4 time, all right. So three measures of 3/4 time, all right? Instead of two measures, now we're three measures of 3/4 time, okay? So three beats of the measure, the quarter note gets the beat. Quarter note gets the beat. Here we go. All right. Three measures of 3/4 time. And remember, you know, work on spacing your beats out evenly across the measure. That measure perspective, just evenly space them out. You want to, in your mind, you want to be all these measures. In your whatever time signature you're in, you want to look at the measure as if the beats are spaced out nice and evenly. Each one has this little space, a little unit of time, you know, for the beat. So quarter note, quarter note, quarter note, evenly spaced. Okay, here we go. 3/4 time. One, two, and three. Let's try it again. One, two, three. The first two measures have the same rhythm. Now, you can rewind these and look and watch it more than twice, but I don't recommend that because in class or in a test, you're not going to do that. I'll play it twice. That's it. All right, let's do bango two. Bango two. And this is still in 3/4 time. It's a little bit, this is a little bit, has a few more notes and has a rest in it. All right. Bango, here we go. Now focus on, I would say in 3/4 time, focus on the last two measures. Just listen to it all the way through. Dude, and just keep up with the beat. You want to keep up with the beat. Don't get behind on the beat. If you try to figure things out at the very beginning, we only play this twice. And your goal is to try to memorize as much as you can by just listening to it. And not like, start writing, because if you start writing, you might get the first measure, but you've wasted an entire listening opportunity by trying to figure things out. Just listen to it. And then get the last part. Whatever you can remember the last part. You got to keep up with the beat in order to do that, okay? So listen to it all the way through, and then try to get the last measure, last two measures, you know, try to get that. And focus, because you got to stay on the beat in order to do that. Because if you get off the beat, you're going to be lost. And once you're lost, that's it. There's waste, all right? Here we go. 1 and 2 and 3 and... 1 and 2 and 3 and 1. Okay, stop if you need more time to write it out. This is Bango 3. Bango 3. It's also in 3/4 time, and there are three measures. Bango 3. All right. Here we go. 1 and 2 and 3 and... I should get the last measure. Hopefully you can, now you've heard the whole thing and you're staying with the beat. Okay, so I'm gonna do it again. 1 and 2 and 3 and 1 and 2. Okay, pause if you need more time. Now we'll go to the bongos. There's three bongos, and they're all in 2/4 time. And each bongo of 2/4 time has four measures, which is about the same. It's about the same amount of time as 4/4 time, two measures. But all right, 2/4 time, two beats of the measure. Quarter note's going to get the count again, because the four is the bottom number. Right. Your job is to do four measures on your little line there, and then write out the rhythm. Okay. So listen carefully all the way through. Try to get the last two measures if you can. Try to get the last two measures. Should be pretty simple. All right. Key in. Okay, here we go. All right, here's the tempo. Ting, ting, and 1, 2. Okay, do it again. Those last two measures are pretty simple. There we go. 1, 2, ready, I'm gonna play it now. Okay. Pause if you need more time. We're going to go to Bongo 2. Bongo 2. All right. Still in 2/4 time. Still four measures. Okay. Here we go. Now listen carefully all the way through. Try to remember the last two measures. Try to memorize the last two measures in here. So you got to stay with the beat. Don't get behind. Don't get distracted. Focus. Okay. Here we go. Here's the tempo. Tick, tick. Okay, there we go. One, two. Put again. And one, two, da, 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 dee. Okay, bongo three, bongo three. All right, same thing, 2/4 time, 4 measures. All right. Like I say, listen carefully all the way through. Stay up, stay up with the music. Don't get bogged down. Focus. Try to get the last 2 measures in 2/4 time. Last 2 measures. Here we go. Here's the tempo again. Tick, tick. 1, 2. Play it again. And 1, 2. Okay, pause if you need more time. I'm gonna show you, I'm gonna give you the answers now. Your job, if this is for an online class, carefully read your instructions, because I'm probably going to ask you to grade yourself and whatever mistakes you made, to circle them so I can see, you know, where what we need to work on. And like I say, if it's for a grade, typically I give you credit for whatever you circle, you know, whatever you correct yourself. So don't neglect those instructions, okay, whatever. But all right, that's it for this unit exercise.